Oh, it was even better in slow motion.